I'm gonna do questions today about just to let y'all know a little bit more about me. And yeah, so question number one is,
what's your full name?
My full name, Bryson Eldrin.
How old are you?
10.
When's your birthday?
September 26, 2009.
If you could eat anything, what's your favorite food?
Apples. I love apples. I'll sit there whenever I'm bored and I'll eat like 7 apples in one sip.
All right. What's your favorite hobby?
Collecting football cards.
Yeah?
Yeah, I like doing that. My dad has this big tub of these football cards. And he has like 4 boxes, like 17 boxes of them. And he said that he had a lot more whenever he was younger. He said that's just a quarter of what he has. So, if I'm thinking that's a lot, then oh my god, he must have had a lot of cards.
What's your favorite sport?
It's wrestling.
What style? What style do you like the best?
Greco.
Okay. What do you like about Greco?
I can do this. Here, touch my legs. And above. So I just don't even have to worry about touching my legs. And I also get to throw them a lot. It's easier. Way easier.
Alright. What all sports have you played?
I played basketball one season. I played baseball. Of course I wrestle. And I played football.
What's your second favorite sport to wrestling? What position do you play in football?
I play running back. I play wide receiver, and I'm a defensive back.
Okay. All right. What's a secret talent you have?
I'm flexible. I can do the splits.
What's your favorite kind of music? What's your favorite video game?
If I had to say my favorite video game, it would probably be Madden or FIFA. I know most of you would say I like Fortnite a lot, the most, and I'm not really into Fortnite. I don't like it. I mean, I'll play more brother sometimes, but that's it.
So you're more into the sports games?
Yeah. Like, I've gone like 2 years without playing one video game. Just straight up, right, Dad? Yeah.
What's something you want to say to all your followers? During this like awful time in the world right now.
Yeah. If I say stay safe, do a couple push-ups, a couple sit-ups, a couple squats. If you have dumbbells or like a bar or something, just direct out squats and all that crap. I mean, if you have reading books, and yeah, stay smart and read. I would probably suggest Captain Underpants, graphic novels, and stuff like that. Just better reading. That's what my teacher said. Her dad did, and he got better at reading.
What goals do you have in life?
I want to stay in high school. I want to go to Michigan in college. I want to get a big degree. And I want to get into psychology.
Well, is there anything else you want to say?